Hi guys, welcome to my next video. In this video I will show you a game called Epic Mon or Pocket Town. So in this game an event is going on. Let's see what it is. The event is named as April Fool's Day Celebration. So here we have to get kite to do Pokemon exchange, item exchange and awake exchange. So here Pokemons are Mega Blaziken Y, it's Mega Gengar, it's Mega Gardevoir, it's Mega Cressila, it's Mega Deoxys, it's Genesect, Rayquaza, Mega Genesect and Mega Rayquaza. So I am planning to go for Rayquaza. Item exchange, there are so many. So I am owning now 20 kites. So let's have some more kites. Here in this capsule station, after drawing crystal capsule, we will get a crystal. This is crystal capsule ticket. So from this ticket we can exchange Pokemon. So you can suggest me in comment box which Pokemon to exchange. We have Mewtwo here, legendary Pokemon such as Lugia, Kyogre, Groudon, Rayquaza, Giratina, Arceus. So you can tell me in comment box which Pokemon to choose. So let's have some kite. We can get it from breaking up Pokemon or starting up them. So let me buy one time. Break up. I need one more shard to break up this Pokemon. So I am having 47 pieces. So rate 10 times. Now it's 51. Now it's 55. It's good. Let's see how much kite I am having. 24, good going. Got 35 energy. Let me break up. So here at a specific time invasion is going on. Here we can get shards of Pokemon, legendary Pokemon, and we can synthesize them and use them as a Pokemon. So I don't think they are good Pokemon. I want Pokemon of quality SSR. So guys, you can suggest me in comment box which Pokemon to choose for event also and for that crystal capsule also. So that's all for today guys. Keep watching my videos. Thank you.